A very happy morning to my dear children. So here we are with our chapter number 10, motions and measurement of distances. Yes children, today we are going to start our new semester, okay, that is second semester, and this chapter we will study, and we are going to study about story of transport. Yes children, story of transport, how people used to travel in olden days. Yes, batao. And how used to king travel in olden days? हमने pictures देखी ना बहुत सारी. So how kings used to travel? On horseback, camel, elephant, right? Like this. And then gradually transportation developed, right? How Britishers came to India? By using which mode of transport? Steamships, okay? And this is how transportation developed gradually. So come on children, let's hear the story of transport. So children, earlier when no means of transport were available, people traveled mainly on foot. On foot means वो चल के जाते थे जहां पे भी उन्हें जाना है, and carried luggage on their back. So they used to work very hard. Then gradually what happened? After domestication of animal means keeping animals and taming them, okay, to give them training, that is domestication of animals. Human beings started using animals such as horses, camels and elephants for transportation. You know, when we see some pictures like Jodha Akbar, बाहुबली, है ना, जो पुराने जमाने के बारे में बताते हैं, वी सी दैट व्हाट दे राइड हॉर्स, दे यूज कैमल, एलिफेंट एंड सो ऑन. ओके, सो दे यूज एनिमल्स फॉर ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एंड कैरिंग गुड्स फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर. देन द इन्वेंशन ऑफ व्हील ब्रॉट अबाउट मैनी चेंजेस. यस, यू नो, with the invention of wheel, the story of transport changed. Carts pulled by animals were used to travel from one place to another. The wheel is now the basis of all the vehicles, like bicycle. In bicycle we are having wheels, scooter, car, motorbikes, all these are having wheels. Mainly the road transport, all are using wheels. Then the invention of steam engine introduced a new source of power. It led to the development of trains and automobiles. Motor ships were used as means of transport on water. Yes children, steam ships. So engines were also used for transportation. These inventions greatly reduced the time to travel. And now today we are having electric trains, aeroplanes, supersonic jets and high-speed automobiles. Now what is supersonic jets? Children, they are used by very big personalities. Okay, agar kisi ko bahut short, bahut kam time mein kahin travel karna hai. So what they use? They use jet. It uses very less time. Okay. Have further reduced the time taken to travel. Now, do you want to see this? See, a metro rail, a car, aeroplane, and see, spaceships are used for transportation to outer space. Now, this is the story of transportation. How it started? Walking, say, it ended to outer space, and till now most of the research is going on, development is going on. Okay, pehle hum chal ke jaate the aur ab hum moon pe bhi pahunch gaye hain. So see, this is the magic of science and technology in our daily life. Okay, so children, we experience many questions in our daily life. For example, how tall I am, how long I can jump, what is my weight, है ना, ये सब क्वेश्चंस हम देखते हैं, राइट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हियर आर ऑल्सो मैनी क्वेश्चन. एट व्हाट टाइम शुड वी गेट अप, हाउ मच टाइम डू यू नीड टू गेट रेडी, देन हाउ मच टाइम डू यू नीड टू गेट रेडी. दीज क्वेश्चंस आर रिलेटेड टू मेजरमेंट ऑफ टाइम. है ना, आप कितने बजे उठते हो, आपको स्कूल आने में कितना टाइम लगता है। सो इन दिस हाउ यू विल आंसर, यू विल से दैट आई गेट अप एट 7:30, आई नीड 10 मिनट्स टू रीच स्कूल। सो वी आर गिविंग आंसर इन टाइम। देन हाउ मच डिस्टेंस डू वी हैव टू ट्रेवल फ्रॉम अवर होम टू अवर स्कूल, हाउ मच डिस्टेंस, सो द आंसर विल कम इन किलोमीटर्स। दिस क्वेश्चन इज रिलेटेड टू द मेजरमेंट ऑफ लेंथ, measurement of length, here it was time. Now see, when we buy fruits and vegetables, the shopkeeper measures the quantity, hai na, wo weight measure karta hai, what is my weight, what is your weight, so we are measuring weight here. This is the measurement of mass. When we fall ill, the doctor measures our body temperature, right, here the temperature is measured. So children, measurement is the process of comparing the unknown quantity, okay? For example, my weight, I don't know what is my weight, but I'm weighing it, hai na? I'm weighing it on a weighing machine. Unknown quantity of an object, I'm the object here, to be measured with a fixed known quantity called unit, right? We measure weight in kgs, right, grams, milligrams and so on. So these are the different units of weight. And any quantity that can be measured is called physical quantity. For example, length. Length hum measure karte hai na, 15 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter. So length, mass, volume, time, speed, temperature are all physical quantities which can be measured. Now, standard units of measurement. Now, in earlier times, people used different parts of their body to measure length. The length of an object was measured by hand span. What is hand span? This is hand span. Okay. For example, suppose if I want to measure this line, okay, ki how much is this line? So earlier time, pehle ke zamane mein kaise measure karte the? Like this, 1, 2. So 2 hand span. But is this a correct method? No, it's not a correct method. Then cubit. What is cubit? Arm length. See, this is arm length. Like this, arm length. See, arm length. Pace. What is pace? See, this is pace. The distance between the two foot. Pace. And fathom. Length of outstretched arm. This pura. This is fathom. So children, the unit based on the length of our body parts such as hand span, cubit, pace are not accurate and reliable. They cannot be used as standard units of measurement as the length of the body parts varies from person to person. Yes, right? See, I'm measuring this as 2 hand span, but if a second person comes here, uska haath bada hoga, hai na? To uska measurement dusra aayega. So this is not a standard measurement. It changes from person to person. अगर सपोज इफ अ स्मॉल बॉय कम्स हियर, ओके, अ स्मॉल चाइल्ड कम्स हियर, तो उसका हाथ छोटा होगा एंड इफ ही विल मेजर दिस इट माइट कम 4 हैंड स्पैन, राइट? सो इट वेरीज फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन, सो दिस मेथड इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल. सो चिल्ड्रन, वी यूज स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट्स ऑफ मेजरमेंट, ओके, एंड व्हाट आर स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ मेजरमेंट? Standard unit of measurements are those that have a fixed quantity or value and therefore do not vary from person to person. And place to place. It is necessary to have standard units of measurement for uniformity and convenience in measurement. It should be uniform. If I measure, it should come 15 centimeter. And if anyone comes, the answer should be same. That is uniformity and convenience. Okay, children? So in the next class, we are going to study about SI unit of physical quantity. Okay, children. So for today, this was it. And what is your homework for today? You will do this activity at home. This is your homework. To show that hand span is not a reliable unit for measuring length. Okay, children, the method is given to you and it is very simple. You need a table and yourself. That's it. Okay, children, so for today, this was it. Study very well. Be happy. Keep smiling. May God bless you.